at the end of this hour, you will leave here knowing all 66 books like you know your alphabet. So if you will pay attention, I promise you, you're going to know all 66 of these books like you know your alphabet. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John. Now watch this. So Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John were acting up in Rome. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John were acting up in Rome. Because you always get confused with what Romans and Acts are. So think, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John. Watch this. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Corinthians. I'm teaching this way for a purpose. Somebody say Corinthians. Say it again. One more time. So, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, Corinthians. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans. Now, there's a first and second Corinthians. So, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, 1st and 2nd Corinthians. Wow. Watch how sharp you've been about to get. So after you come out of 1st and 2nd Corinthians, I want you to think about this. General Electric Power Company. Stay with me. Stay with me. General Electric Power Company. Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians. Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians. See, what will happen is your mind is being trained that if you forget, like what order they fall, you always remember General Electric Power Company, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians. Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians. Doing this on purpose. I promise you, you're gonna thank me for this. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, Acts, Romans, 1st and 2nd Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, right? Acts, Romans, 1st and 2nd Corinthians. Cause now watch this. I want you to think about TTT. I want you to think about TTT. Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus. Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus. Thessalonians. So after I come out of General Electric Power Company, think TTT. Thessalonians. Thessalonians. Now the same way I'm teaching it to you, watch this. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, 1st and 2nd Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus. Now, Thessalonians is 1st and 2nd, Timothy is 1st and 2nd, and it's just Titus. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Timothy. Wow. Okay. All right. Look down your road and say, we're getting it. All right. Now, watch this. When you come out of Titus, I want you to think about like some fraternity. This is the reason. Think about some fraternity. Like Phi. Like Nick. Phi. Lehman. Philemon. Because that's a hard word to remember. So you got to think fraternal, like something like a Philemon. Watch this. Philemon, Hebrews, James. Wait. Philemon, Hebrews, James. Philemon made some coffee because his wife couldn't make it, so he brewed it for James. Philemon, Hebrews. Y'all better laugh at my jokes. Philemon. 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 You say. You say. Matthew. Encourage yourself in the Lord. Encourage yourself. All right, now, watch this. Watch this. Philemon, you almost there. Philemon, Hebrews, James. I want you to learn it like this. Learn it like this, okay? This is very, very, very important that you learn it like this. So, Peter, John, and Jude got a revelation. Peter, John, and Jude got a revelation. Peter, John, Jude got a revelation. Peter, Peter, John, Jude. Peter, Peter. Watch this. Matthew. Okay, but you see how your mind's working? You see how your mind's grabbing it? One more time, because I'm going to add something to that. I'm going to bless you. I'm going to bless you real good in just a minute. Matthew.
Mark, Luke,
John, okay, now, when we get to Peter, I want 1st and 2nd Peter. We get to John, 1st, 2nd, 3rd John, Jude, Revelation. 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st and 2nd, 3rd John, Jude, Revelation. 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st and 2nd, 3rd John, Jude, Revelation.
1st and 2nd Peter, 1st and 2nd, 3rd John, Jude, Revelation.
Again.
1st and 2nd Peter.
One more time. So Matthew. All right.